Okay, so there's a cat, looks like. Black cat, you're up and at 'em, eh? Oh, humans should be out here too, dangerous. Okay, then. An item. I don't mind if you go out to play, but just stay away from the forest. Hope to see you home soon, Dad. What am I doing in the forest then? Should be out here. It's dangerous. Way is clear. Flimsy machete breaking. It's not too much to cut. Talk to the cat. Cat, I have to say. Oh. Doing here? Oh. Huh? What was that about? Cut. What do you mean go in? Can I go around? Come back in there. Maybe I can go and then immediately leave. It stops me from doing anything. I couldn't, I lost control over the character. Maybe I just need to not step on the blood. Do. Easy. Come to my room. Oh, scissors. Chained to the bench. Then why'd he ask me if I wanted to take them? It's locked. But there's something in here. Doesn't seem like there is. Cat. What? Did I ignore you? I don't know if I did. I probably did. I don't think the game would lie about that. A bit of. Maybe I need to find another one. I don't like your ticking. Oh, teddy bear. Wow, seems like a normal house to me. Nothing odd about this house. What do you mean? I mean, who? It's the only natural, only natural thing to do. I'm sure it's don't want to do that. It's a teddy bear. Why is it red? Oh yeah, sure. I mean, that's how I have all of my locks set up. There you go. Ah! What the? Yeah. What is that about? Yeah, and I also have a home. That's my home defense system. This is locked, right? Yeah. That otherwise I would have gone through earlier. I'm going to stay out of this room this time. I mean, it's common sense. I should have known not to go in there. I mean, that giant teddy bear won't even be able to fit in here. What do you mean? The house is pretty normal now. Artificial flowers. Okay, then. I know if when I go out there, that teddy bear is going to kill me. Well, I guess that's just a risk I'll have to take. What? It can fit down there? I didn't know it could fit down there. It's so fast. I don't know what I'm going to have to save again because it'll probably save me a lot of time with how much this teddy bear is killing me. Named after Teddy Roosevelt. A teddy bear. Okay, this time I'm going to do. The teddy bear is so fast, I don't really know. Spooky. does that work? Maybe I'm just bad at navigating my way around a building. I've never been in a building like this before. Okay. Oh, a nice little mouse. I'll see if I can get. I think there was like a teddy bear's head. Maybe I can pick that up. Underhand. Oh, nice, some cockroaches. Something locked over here. Yeah, it's, maybe it's not locked, it's just, I don't know. What was locked? Oh, that looks like something. Maybe a hint. Oh. Taste poison. Thought it was a sliding puzzle, I guess not. Yeah, sure. Am I not supposed to drink it? Guess I can decide where those go. Taste poison. That's what I did. Why didn't it work? I guess the poison did work, didn't it? I bet it'll kill me somehow. No. Oh, I stepped on the cockroaches. Book. That That sounds like some nonsense, but oh well. Can I, where are these? I don't know. Is there some, come here. I'm going to use, might sound strange, but I think silver. We'll go in. Ow. Ow, my foot. I got a shard of glass in it. How do I get it out? I'll just walk around with a horrible pain in my foot for the rest of the game. Oh, nice, a friend. I'll talk to the cat. Will this kill me? Guess not. Spider? Places to explore. Oh, talking to me? Huh? What? I literally saw a giant teddy bear. Oh. Once upon a time, there was a rich man pulling along a cart full of treasure. His cart had broken down in the woods. There came a passing hunter and his dog. The rich man pleaded to the hunter to keep a close eye on his cart, to which the hunter agreed. The rich man went to get a new cart. Meanwhile, the hunter kept watch. Night soon fell, and the hunter grew worried, for his elderly mother still at home. So the hunter told the dog to watch the cart and went home to check on his mother. When the rat man returned, he saw the dog on guard, so he gave the dog a reward for his master, a silver coin to carry in his mouth. The dog ran all the way home and brought his master the coin. But the hunter flew into a rage. I told you to watch the cart, and what did you do? You stole from it, so the hunter killed the dog. Oh no! Is that me? Maybe. I can help with you. Well, that's great. Just great. I bet if I read it, I won't, like, die or something. Save the butterfly. Okay, I'm going to talk to that. Ooh, armor stands up and left. I think I know what's going to happen. She's getting all sleepy. Figures. That's why I talked to the cat beforehand. Giant spider is going to come and kill me after that. Oh, yeah. Figures. I need something to put in the place of the butterfly so the spider doesn't know. Can I even, I mean, how many things can be confused for a butterfly? I bet it'll be in here. Take a hammer to it, that'll... There must be something here that can open that case. What do I even have? I think the Egyptians might have had a Book of the Dead. Anything in here I could use. Honestly, I feel like that whole rope exchange wasn't the best decision on my part, because now I have this book that kills me, and I don't know what I'm going to use it for. I think it might just be a trap. So, should I not have... I'm sure I just need to not use it, and I'll find a use for it sometime. Maybe I could swap it out for the other one. If there's anything in here. with the fireplace. There has to be something I can, I mean, it makes, I feel like I know what I have to do to, have to swap, that yellow butterfly out for the blue one. But, other than that, I'm not quite sure how to get the blue. Did I need the rope? I hope I didn't need the rope to get it. Is this a game that I can, I don't think I can give it back. A book is missing, you say? Perfect. Oh, something's going to kill me. Of course. So I guess it's good that I got that that Book of Death. But then how do I survive that thing? I don't know. I think that's going to be enough for today.